Hey guys, Dave Mate. Today we're going to get to the bottom of this. How to properly prepare a gourd using one of these calabash gourds right here. How to prevent the bombisha from getting clogged. How to properly make the water hole and just to keep everything in alignment, free flowing. So to start, get yourself a calabash gourd. And just remember guys, relax, take it easy. It's going to take some time to perfect this. Creating mate is a work of art. It is artistry. It is mastery. It takes time. So just keep on going. Don't get frustrated. Fill up your calabash gourd to about half to, I'd say about half maximum. No more than half. In some cases, you want to do a little bit less than half. That won't hurt. But maximum half. Then go ahead and just invert the gourd totally and shake. Get a nice smooth shake. You know, you don't want to use, you know, your arms like jump up and down, but it's more about it in the wrist. Just nice and smooth in the wrist action. Then bring it back. Take off slowly your palm and you'll see you have that mark on your palm. That's what you want. And then you'll have a situation like this. Whereas you could see, everything's just on an angle. That's exactly what you want. You want this water hole. This is called your water hole. Hold it on a 45 degree angle. Then go grab yourself some lukewarm water or cold water, which is called your dummy water. With your dummy water, just go ahead and slowly pour it into the hole. And you got a situation like this. Now, as you can see, you have some dry mate here, which is your mountain of mate. It doesn't look so pretty right now, but don't worry about that. We'll pretty it up soon enough. And then you have your water in there, just absorbing, being absorbed into the mate, which is tempering the mate, protecting the vital nutrients to prevent the mate from being damaged later on when we add the properly heated water that hasn't exceeded 170 degrees Fahrenheit or about 65 degrees Celsius or so is fine. Now what you want to do is grab yourself a bombisha and use the curvature of the bombisha. Just curve it around the water hole and just stick it in there and then just kind of give it a little pull up. Pull it up and now you have a situation like this. This is exactly what you want. Dry mate here, some of it's falling in. That's okay, don't worry about that. We'll pretty it up later. Let this sit for about 30 seconds, let it absorb, then go ahead and have your first dummy mate. Your first dummy mate is the first mate that's drunk with the dummy water. You wanna hear that slurp. Yep, hear that slurp. Now, the first dummy mate is completed. We have a lot of dry sherba in there. This is the ecosystem of the gourd. It's alive in there, it's a whole system. You gotta treat it with care, treat it with love. Now what you wanna do is just mold. Push that mate forward. Push it across. The mate is becoming very sort of clay-like in there. I'm using Galaxy, which is our hardest mate to make in this fashion. That's why I'm presenting this with, you know, Galaxy to give you guys a chance to see how it's done. Just mold it across. Just mold it across. It's like silly putty in there right now. And you could even take this out and look at the bottom. You could see the bottom of the gourd. This is where you want to be at right now. I could put my finger in there, touch the bottom of the gourd. You know, this is the situation that you want. Mold the mate. Just mold it, mold it, mold it. And you know that you've done this right when you could take out the bombisha and just look at the bottom. Could you see the bottom? Yes, you can. Now what you want to do is stick the bombisha back in there and grab your mate water, not your dummy water anymore, your mate water, which is water that's been properly heated, not boiled, right before boiling point, way before boiling point, about 170 Fahrenheit, 175 maximum, and just add that in there slowly. Just one nice consistent stream, slowly. Aim for the filter of your bombisha. Or the shaft of your bombisha. You could literally pour it on the shaft of your bombisha. Slow, consistent flow. Take your time. Boom. Right to the top. Not to the top, right before the top. preserving this mountain of mate right here. You see the situation in there? Beautiful. Just take your time, take it easy, and you're going to get to this situation where you have a beautiful mountain of mate here. You have your water hole, nice, beautiful, creamy galaxy mate in there, looking perfect. Go ahead, and since you're the server or the servidor, drink this one again, then make it again and pass it to your right. There should be no problems. Just drink it right through. Mm-hmm. If the bombilla gets clogged at this point, just sip it through, sip it through, sip it through. See, I haven't even finished yet. There's tons of mate in here. This is what's great about these Calabash Gourds. Check them out at circleofdrink.com. All handcrafted, beautiful. They'll last you a very, very long time, several years at least. And just drink it all the way to the bottom until you hear that slurp. All right, I just finished this first regular mate after we did the dummy mate. And again, everything's fine. After each time I finish a cycle, or somebody else in the circle finishes a cycle, just remold it. Push this back. Now you just add the hot water again and then pass the mate to your right and the circle goes on. There's no problem. Again, you want to get to the situation where you could take out the bombilla and inside you can see the bottom. Now after this is done, after about 15-20 cycles of you drinking on this side, take out the bombilla, put it along this side now, and then just switch everything over. And this will become your water hole. This is called bombilla hemisphere switching. I made a video on this, go check it out. You push this over to the other side, then this becomes your new water hole over here. Then you just repeat the cycle and just keep on going. So remember guys, this is the situation you wanna get to, where you have your mounted of mate, everything's stabilized in here, it's like a brick. You know, nothing's moving around. I can shake this around, no problem. It just stays there, it's like cement. This is what you want. Take your time. Keep on practicing. Keep on drinking yerba mate, this elixir of life. It is amazing. You drink this stuff, you feel great. Clarity of mind has more medicinal properties than green tea. It's just unbelievable, out of this world. Magical stuff, yerba mate tea. Check it out at circleofdrink.com. My name is Dave Mate. Thank you for allowing me to present this report or this presentation on how to just control your Calabash Gourd, how to control the mate in here, the ecosystem, and how to prevent your bombilla from getting clogged. Now remember, it's okay if a little bit of sherba comes through the bombilla on the first couple cycles you drink it. No problem, it's actually healthy. Don't worry about it. I know a lot of you guys have been asking me that. All right, guys, check me out, circleofdrink.com. Peace.